Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. You're with me today, the Ronnie Kaikon, because it's Saturday, and Lottie Elmo's father, Mr. Jim Jimminy Jim Charu, has invited me to go and see QPR versus Nottingham Forest. Joy, 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 because he says he wants to show me how real football goes down. From us seeing Oxford. I'm not a QPR fan, I'm nothing like that. I'm a Liverpool, an LFC, so if you guys don't like it, you can fuck it! So, yes, it's like 8:15. I need to get up, because apparently he's going to meet me at 10. I think a lot of Yalmo's there as well. I don't know who else is going. I just got an invite. Apparently I had a ticket. I was like, ooh, thank you! Oh. So, off we go. I need to get up, get changed. Probably watch something on TV before I go. There we go! Right, cue the intro. Finally up, and it's like 27 minutes past 10. Gotta leave in a minute, got my new jumper on, and it's nice and sunny. And it's against Nottingham fucking Forest. So let's see who fucking wins. I don't even know who QPR, like, any players are anymore, because all of them are fucking left. So they're probably youths and probably still shit. So I still guess that QPR is going to lose today. Hopefully. Oh boy. Yeah, just want to put it out. I'm not a Nottingham Forest fan. No, just, it'd just be funny to sit there next to Charlotte and watching her team lose. It'd be very funny. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but so you don't do it up anyway.
Wearing the Assassin's Creed, I was going to wear the Syndicate one. She's got my Syndicate jacket on. My old one, because she said she called.
Illuminati.
That is not the Illuminati.
It is! Look at it!
Abby, who's your favourite player for QPR and what do you think the score's going to be?
I don't know.
she's a QPR supporter, she doesn't know who they are.
I stopped following them after Charlie Austin left because I got too sad and didn't want to get too attached to a player again.
Can I just point out, hang on.
Who's your favourite player, Charlotte?
He doesn't play for them anymore.
Cranchon. But my favourite player ever
so
was
they both,
Charlie Austin.
They both support QPR. Don't even support anyone in the fucking team.
I think you should ask Dad that question. No, I know
what, Jimminy Jim Chiru?
I'll tell you who I think is the best player when we get there and he's playing.
Oi. Hey, yo. You want to see yo? Right, tell everyone what have we got to do tomorrow at 3:00.
Get your tits removed.
Yeah, we got to get her tits removed.
Tits!
I said tits.
You said tits.
My bad. So yeah, basically we got to remove your 4 tits, haven't we? She's gone out of the fucking thing and she's got tits all over her. I said tics, not tits, by the way.
She keeps going by the grass.
I had a look back at the video. I definitely didn't say tits.
You said tits.
That
sounds
stupid on here, isn't it? It's open. Yeah, I booked him in, but...
Yeah,
I can't do it. I can't do it 2 days after,
really. News just in. Have you got the tickets?
No.
Who has the tickets?
Jim has.
Jim, do you have the tickets?
Me and Abby haven't got one.
Ah, oh, so what are we going to do? Watch it from outside?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Abby's going to go on.
Right, so we've got out of the car after the lovely journey at the train, shreddy station to go to London, and I forgot my wallet. So I feel so bad now because I'm like, I had my Oyster card and everything. So, going along this road to see this fucking game. I have no idea. I don't even know how Nottingham Forest to play, and I haven't seen QPR play since Charlie Austin's left and all that shit, so I have no idea. What's there messing about? So fuck knows, really. Ugh. Oh, that's a day out on a Saturday, isn't it? So, walking down to train station now. Wow. To the Etude Road. Charlotte brought me a croissant, because I miss breakfast. I'm hungry.
I got mocha.
A mocha coffee. Why didn't you have the choice? Oh, you didn't get a Costa, did you? Or Starbucks. Is it Starbucks or the unicorn one?
Yeah, but there isn't.
Yeah, not here. Not here.
In America?
No. There is a Starbucks here in the UK.
Yeah, I know.
It's in town.
I'm not about that.
Ooh, look how fast. See, basically what you do, if you've ever not been on a train before, you have to jump as it's going by.
Yes.
So what I'm going to do now is munch on my croissant. I would show you, but you don't want to see me eating. So I'm going to munch on that, because I missed breakfast. And then, just wait for a fucking train. QPR, yay! Train, go choo-choo. Train. Right, so finally made it to the train station, so we just got off. Now to go and find the QPR shit and they got the tickets because I don't know how I'm getting through this part. It's okay, I got through. Joy. Now I'm in London again.
Something tells me we're going for the underground.
I haven't missed this. It goes all the way down.
I don't like them, actually. Abby doesn't like them.
You don't like them?
Not going down, though. I don't mind going up, but I hate going down escalators.
So you don't like going down, but you like going up?
I don't mind going up.
Peter.
We're on the tube still. Come up to Oxford Circus. Just told Charlotte, like literally on the opposite side on the other train station, literally on the other side where we're getting on this one, the next train stop will be Tottenham Court Road, which you get off to go to the comic book store. So I was like, ooh, I'm going.
Hi.
So we have arrived at Shepherd's Bush and they give me a free Coke Zero. Oh, the joys. Now I have no idea where we are. Like, genuinely, I know Shepherd's Bush, don't you guys?
You're in Shepherd's Bush, how do you not know?
I don't know, so, ooh, we got a view. It's now food, I think, because I'm starving. Feed me.
Forgot where you're talking you're going.
They come talk into my work if I'm working.
So, left the food, and now I've just realised there's a market in Shepherd's Bush. Shepherd's Bush! So, we've made it to Loftus Road, now we're just trying to find the little shop. It's literally just there. Not really much. Ooh, wow, it's sort of packed down. So, what's your prediction of the score now?
I am not jinxing it.
Why is it? You like 10-0, 7-0? I think it's going to be another 2-1 game. I jinxed it! So, made it here, obviously, as you can tell. We were going to go into the superstore, but there's a huge queue. So, wasn't really going to miss much, I don't think. It's not Liverpool. Sorry guys, but I'm here for them and for you guys to see the vlog. Try and record as much as I can. I don't really know any players, so sorry. Wish you
hello.
Okay, there you go, I've officially done it. I am in QPR. Joy. Right, so found our seats. It's actually pretty damn cool. One of these are dancing.
I can't hear you.
I don't really want you to hear me. That's the Nottingham Forest,
that's
people.
Nottingham Forest.
Down there. So if you're a Nottingham Forest fan, go find someone else's vlog because it won't really be in this. I'm not a QPR fan either, so don't get all grumpy. I just can't be asked to record your players. Sorry. I'll give you 2 seconds. Was that good enough? So this is going to be fun. Well, I'm actually at Loftus Road where you start off in pro clubs.
All comes down to today. Even we yield as a team, we're going to crumble. Inch by inch, by
man who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows.
Thank you.
Right, so that's half time. It's literally 0-0 still. We've had that first 3-4 minutes. We actually almost keep it. I'm saying QPR almost scored. Nottingham Forest are doing well to control the ball, but they're just lacking the actual consistency of targeting the goal. They just can't seem to get it on point. Us at the moment, I keep saying us, it's QPR. Just because I'm sat on this side. QPR are basically playing the ball okay, they just need to work on their passing a little better. And they actually need to go for tackles. That's my part of the first half. Obviously the highlights from the first half was just maybe us, like QPR. I keep saying us again. Basically QPR, because I'm on this side. I can't really record that side for Nottingham Forest. What a bitch. So obviously second half, I'll probably have some highlights for Nottingham Forest as well. But yeah, to be fair, probably does know it's probably in a 1-0 game. The goal will shut the other side up, which will probably be us losing. Me and QPR. I've got to get used to not saying us. What the fuck are you doing in my video? I got a suntan. No. Don't put your finger near me when I'm hungry. I want drink. Drink. Beer.
Let's go get a drink then.
Point. So waiting for a drink. Still in here in the line. It's people pushing in. So I've pushed in a couple of times. So I'm probably going to miss the second half kickoff in here. What a man does for a pint. So just getting served and QPR have just scored and I was in here. How fucking gay. So back in the seats now. So hopefully we can catch up with this game. So it's 1-0 QPR. I'll try and see if I can get some highlights of the goal that just happened. Basically,
not
just
happy bunny.
Yeah, they didn't take cards, so she got angry because they only had cash. So we were in the line for a long time. Yeah, of course they've gone silent. We scored. When I say we, I mean QPR. Run into the QPR store, joy. So after having a long, long, long time in Zia, don't even think it, I saw that. After waiting a long time for them to come out the shop,
imagine being in QPR.
We are now finally leaving.
Oh, like it,
and apparently they've got a, what was it, a party?
What was it? Party.
An engagement party. Oh. I'm invited to that now, so I'm going to get back, get changed.
Food.
So we're gonna get back, get changed.
Food.
And get that. I might even have it as a part two. Or I might put this as a part one because of how long this is gonna be, otherwise it'll be a long vlog. And then what I do there will go up tomorrow. Or later on tonight. No. I don't know, I'm gonna be there. That's gonna go up tomorrow. There you go. So there'll be another one. Obviously this one's still gonna go. So off to the train station. I'm glad we walked down this street. I'm in love. I am in love. If I get money, that is the car I want. I fucking love that. So I'm walking and I just want to point out these guys are like really slow. They're like four or five people behind me. Don't know what I'm doing because the guy behind me probably think I'm recording him, but maybe not. I don't know.
Fuck it.
Right, so I am hot because the friggin' underground bloody trains and the tubes are bloody hot. Look at my nose. Jesus. Yes, we obviously had a look at some of the departure times. Ours is going to turn up about 18:43 and it's only just come 18:15. So we've got half an hour to spend. So we've got now half an hour to spend in the fucking train station. I'll go shopping. See what I can find. Not my, oh, I ain't got my wallet, have I? Fuck. Like, I got a train ticket though, didn't it? Joy. I'm actually tired as well. Finally on the last train. Well, she's pushing me. Jesus, look how hot I am, look. Not like that, I'm not like, look how hot I am. I'm genuinely like hot. Chiltern Railway Service to Wembley. My seat's better than yours.
Why?
I get cup holders.
My drink don't fit in a cup.
I get a cup holder.
This is your rubbish, by the way, we get.
It's actually quite comfortable. So it's 8 o'clock, back in the car. Finally. Come to get home, showered, washed, ready to go for part 2. So what I'm going to do is end that video when I get in, going into the shower. And then hopefully render it on the phone and upload it. If it uploads, wasn't getting ready, that's a good thing. If not, I'm sorry.
I know.
But it'll be up later. And then part 2 of this tonight will be up for tomorrow. Enjoy. Now I'm just going to look at the sunset. What, you love me long time? I can do it in 2 seconds. It's fine.
No, I mean...
It's like 1, 2.
Not all about that.
Oh, are we not? Sorry.
No.
I've just revealed it to the world.
1 minute. You're only allowed 1 minute. No, yeah.
One pump, nice.
1 minute.
Oh, Jesus. Right, got in, got run up, quickly get changed to go out for part 2. So, yeah, we actually went to a game. We won 2-0. Even though I say we, I'm just say we because it was that's for the team I was there to support. QPR 2-0. Hope you guys enjoyed. Obviously, you'll get a new video for tomorrow for what I'm doing this evening. Also, 28th and the 29th of next month. I am going to Comic-Con. I will see you guys there as well. That'll be the next video, unless anything happens for any of the weeks, which I can think of doing something. If not, I'm just going to chill out and concentrate at work. But I need to get in that fucking shower and get going. So thank you guys for watching. If it's the first time you guys have seen me, hit for that like button and don't forget to subscribe and click that little fucking bell end in the corner. No, not my logo, just the bell. And literally, so you can get notifications of my next video and keep up to date with all your fucking latest content from me. And don't forget to share it with your friends, let them know who I am. And I hope to see you all soon. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Make sure your pussies wait, and goodbye!